RBCP. I emailed you, but you still ain't responding. I left my email, my voicemail, and my clone cell phone at the bottom. I sent 2 emails yesterday. Your server must be delivering late. There must be a problem with POP3 acting lame. Sometimes I typo when I use Netscape. But anyway, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your son? My girlfriend's pregnant, too. I'm about to have a little one. If I have a son, guess what I'm gonna call him? I'm gonna name him Dino. I read about the same LSD hack, yo. I'm sorry. I had a friend drop out of the scene over some bitch who owned him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I think you're really swell. You know, I think you should do more shit for UPL. I got a directory full of your T-files and your pranks as well. I like the shit you did for SysFail. That shit was fat. Anyway, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back on Internet Relay Chat. Truly yours, your admirer, this is Linear. Dear Redbox, you still ain't called or replied as far as I can tell. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer your email. If you didn't want to talk to me when we met at DEF CON, you didn't have to. But you could have given some PLA stickers to Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 8 years of age, but he's read every single word on your webpage. And at DEF CON, you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He beige boxes more than I do. I ain't mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we talked on AIM, you said if I emailed you, you would reply back. See, I'm just like you in a way. Mildred Monday don't like me neither. I used to always call her up on the phone and repeat her. I can't wait to hear what you say in your calls. See, when I'm listening to your pranks, I can't stop laughing at all. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even call your home and hang up after it rings. Just so I can see how annoyed you end up being. It's like adrenaline. Redboxing is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is funny, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I ICQ you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Redbox. I've confused her. She don't know what it's like being a phone loser. You gotta email me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Linear. P.S. We should teleconference together too. Dear Mr. I'm too good to read my email. This'll be the last letter that I ever send for my show. It's been 6 days now and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last 2 emails. I wrote them in Pine and it works perfect. So this is my suicide note. I hope you read it. I'm sitting in the 909 Verizon switch and I've just wired the whole goddamn place with explosives. This is your fucking fault, Arby, that I'm doing all this shit. You know that song by Jay-Z featuring Beyonce about the guy who was cruising down the west side and said he'd do anything necessary for her, but then he didn't let the necessary occur? That's kinda how this is. Wait a minute, no it's not. What the hell am I talking about? Anyway, it's too late for me now. The bomb's on a timer and counting down, and all I wanted was a lousy email or a fucking call. I hope you know I ripped all my PLA stickers off my lunchbox. I love you, Arby. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope this letter gets you into so much shit. I hope the cops arrest you and your website has to quit. I hope they decide to blame you for all of this. And I hope you spend the rest of your life in a prison. See, Arby, I tied my girlfriend right next to this bomb. Me and her are gonna be blown to pieces when this thing goes off. 100 pounds of homemade explosives are gonna tear this building up. And we've only got a few seconds left, so I better finish writing stuff. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to keep this letter from blowing up? I meant to email you sooner, but I've just been busy. But that was no reason for you to shut off my phone and cost me a reconnection fee. Look, I'm really flattered you'd name your son after my story. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on a PLA trading card of me. I'm sorry I missed you at DEF CON. I guess I just didn't see you. But come on, Linear. Did you really need to order me 85 pizzas? And what's with sending all these contractors to my place? They all want to give me estimates on roofing, asphalt, and landscapes. You got some issues, Linear. I think you need to talk to a doctor. Why else would you write in the newspaper that I'm selling a helicopter? Some of these things you're doing kind of makes me think you're a stalker. Like when you had me paged at the theater when I was trying to see Meet the Fuckers. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Or maybe you just need to pay attention to her and stop sending me all of these letters. I hope you get to read this letter and you stop harassing me all the time. Before I have to retaliate and disconnect your phone lines. Just try to relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Linear, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to go and do some crazy shit. I saw this report on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk in California and blew up a telephone switch. And he had his girlfriend with him and she was pregnant with his kid. In fact, it was Southern California, right about where you live. Come to think about it, the guy's name was Jared. Oh wait, that was you. Shit.